Yeah, the YouTube video won't actually fucking process, so we're just gonna go live anyway. Fuck it. I'm gonna start with the draft champions because I think we're only one win away. One more win. Let's go. Question is, who are we playing? We can only lose once. We can't lose at all if we want to get this prize. Question is, who are we playing? Herman Moore. Oh, shit. My quarterback is Eli Manning. I forgot it's draft champions, not ultimate team. What's up, guys? Yeah, my stupid fucking video won't actually process, so. Hey, and what's wrong with the stream health? Of course YouTube would fuck it up. Doesn't matter. Be better. All right, here we go. Let's go, draft champions. Here we go. Starting off on, oh shit, look at the wind. Are we about to kick it? What is this, arena football? No, he's going to down that. He's not going to bring that out. All right, here we go. Sabarino, what's up? I don't know. I might do Twitch. I don't know. We'll see how this YouTube live goes. If my fucking link video would process. Apparently YouTube never wants to let link videos work. Stuff him. Vince Wilfork. Or not. That wasn't Vince Wilfork. No, Jake, I'm not looking at the chat. Oh, and I gotta beat it, but I messed up. Straight blitz this. Let's go. Let's get a stop here on the first drive. Yeah! He ran out of bounds. There we go. That's what's up. Come on, Jamal. It's your problem, Jamal, running out of bounds, boy. All right, let's go. Let's go, baby. Got that stop. My defense is getting a lot better. I just, for once in my life, I want to block a punt. Goodwin's back down, back deep to return it. And Goodwin's going to get stuffed. Not a very long return. What's up, Austin? That's so cool. My fucking video announcing the stream won't process, though. I'm live, but it won't go live. It'll go live when the stream is over. And then people will be like, where's the stream, Tubby? Well, the stream was half an hour ago, and YouTube just decided to finally fucking work. Let's go, Eli Manning. I'm not a big fan of my draft champions team, but... Ah, shit. What the hell was that? I fell way too far out of the pocket. That was a horrible way to escape the pocket. I'm used to having Teddy Bridgewater or Russell Wilson to get out of the pocket. Not used to having Eli Manning. Come on, Eli. It's a simple play action. I can't even get a simple play action pass. Get that, get that. There we go. First down, baby. First down. That's what we like to see. Beautiful pass. Stayed in the pocket, caught the ball in between three guys. All right, Akeem Nix is about to, oh wait, is it AJ? Oh, it's Cooper. It should have been, oh shit. Nah, they're watching it, they're watching it, they're watching it. Reverse it. Audible, audible. We're going to pass action jet sweep with him. Instead, we hit him for a pass. Oh, man, these quarters are fast. Draft champions. Got stuffed in the backfield. Oh, I tried to hit him with that Braxton Miller. I hit him. Todd Gurley, I did that in my ultimate team. Todd Gurley totally busted out this dude. And nah, I'm not really looking at comments right this second because I'm trying to play this one. Just run a power. Well, am I playing a game that's not wrestling, man? Jennings, come on! Come on! What was that? He just, like, stopped. Oh, shit, he totally shouldered that guy, though. He totally shouldered the shit out of him. Fuck that, we're going for it. It's draft champions. There we go. Come on, Eli. Touchdown, baby! Oh, no! No, he dropped it. Alright, fuck it. I'm about to stream on Twitch, man. This is killing me. This video will not fucking process. I don't understand how a video that I upload just will not process. It's kind of frustrating, to be honest. It's just, I mean, and it's not going to help me if I go to Twitch then, but... Fullback took that ball. Look, it's still sending to sub boxes 40 minutes after I uploaded it. Like, come on. Eli Manning's got a score here. Oh, man. They had Bill Belichick knew my play. All right. We're going to go for it. Fuck it. Fuck it, I'm not kicking it. Get the fuck off the field. I'm not kicking it. Who told the kicker he could go out in the field? I'm not going to kick this shit. I'm going for it. No! Eli fucking Manning getting caught in the pocket. That sucks. No. Oh, he just lit Eli Manning the fuck up. Well, this is going to be our first draft champion's loss. Because I fucked this up. If we can get a stop here. What's up, Sid? Nah, he's gone, man. Oh, this is the first time I'm going to lose in Madden. This kind of sucks. Neutral zone infraction. God damn it. Oh, it's on the offense? There we go. I thought that was on me. I don't know, man. Shit. I lit up Drew Brees. Drew Brees?
Yes.
I lit up Drew Brees, though. I think we get the ball in the second half, though, so if we can let them score. I kind of want to stop the clock because I want to get the ball back. If they're going to score, I don't want them to stall the clock out. We need a sack to get them out of field goal position. There we go. Oh, no. He sacked. There's no way he got that ball off. How the hell did Drew Brees get that ball off? No. I don't believe it. I do not believe that just happened. How did he get that ball off? Trying to hit a shovel pass just to not get sacked. Look at that. That's pretty ballsy, dude. Like, he gets just lit up in the backfield. Throws it over his shoulder so it's not a sack to stay in field goal range. Damn. Yeah! Go! Let's go, baby! It shouldn't say I'm playing FIFA. Nah, for me it says I'm playing Madden 16. On my end it does. And there's a whole whopping 10 people watching. All right, we got to go for it. We got to air this bitch out. We got two timeouts to get at least to the 30-yard line. Go! 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 He caught a block downfield, boys! I hit the timeout. What the fuck? I hit a timeout with 14 seconds left to go. Let's go, boys. Right over the middle. We just got to ground pound some yards up the middle. We just got to get a few yards up to save it a little bit. No, that'll be it. Call a timeout and go for that field goal now. And then we get the ball back. So we should be up 10-0. If I don't fuck up this field goal. don't know why I wouldn't recommend a 45-yard field. Oh, look at the wind, though. Make this right down the middle. And there we go. So we end the half with 3 points. Blair Walsh put it through the uprights. Now, I'm kind of a shitty YouTuber, but thanks, man. You better get it going in the second half. Just like, I'm just about to switch to Twitch, though. If you guys know my Twitch page, go check out my Twitch, because I'm about to switch over there. Nice wrap-up, though. Cromartie got me bad, man. Break that corner. Wait, what the fuck? No, I don't want to switch to a player lock. What is that, dude? I did not want to switch to that player lock, but whatever. We're going to hit more. Nice catch. My boy went up big there to catch that one. Mari Cooper, we're about to hit him deep. Oh! Okay. Yo, Shane Mosley just lit him up. It wasn't supposed to be a crappy drag route like that. Nah, man, I sold my PS4. Okay, Avant's apparently just going to steal the ball away from the dude I wanted to pass to. That's cool. Oh, man, they all like to pile on the pack, dude. I'm 9-11. For 120. Hashtag Bush did 9/11. Yeah, man, I'm about to start banhammer in the comments, dude. Let's go. Why would we huddle? Let's go. Let's go, baby. 6-yard line. Get out of bounds. I want Eli Manning to get lit the fuck up right now. Pfft. The hell was that, Eli? The hell was that, Eli? Come on. All right, should we Seahawks it right now? Seahawk it? Should we pass it? We're going to pass it and get interception on the 5-yard line. Intercepted, but it's out of bounds. We almost pulled the Seahawks, dude. Oh, man. We almost had it picked. We almost made that mistake. We almost pulled the Pete Carroll. I didn't want to pass it to Avant. That pass was meant for... God damn it. No! 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 I had him wide open, and I threw it to him. But he was rushing towards... Oh, man. Come on, man. Come on. Alright, we're gonna fucking storm the castle, though. Full on fucking blitz. Bring everybody into this house. Let's go. Stop him! Get a safety. Man, we shot him. He did not get to the 2-yard line. We're gonna gap press the fuck out of him right now. Oh, dude, the Rams are the team, man. The Rams are my team. Let's go. Defense. Defense. Oh, no. 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 Fuck you, Jamal Charles. Jamal Charles just hit us with that okie doke. Yo. Jamal Charles, look at this. This was a sack through and through. If you look at this, there's no way you're getting through that. He baited him in and whoop. He totally just hit him with that sidestep. Whoop. And burned him. Jamal Charles gives no shits. All right, we got the ball back. It doesn't matter. And that'll pretty much give us the win. We can just kind of stall out the clock now. Man, I'm shattering ears everywhere, dude. That was ridiculous. I fucked up. I'm not a fan of Jennings, man. I don't want him. Yeah, start calling your timeouts, bro. We just got to get one first down because they're about to burn another touchdown. Burn another first down. Well, that sucked. I wasn't going to pass the ball to Jennings. We need to hit more AJ Green. Come on, AJ, hold that ball. Shit. All right, well. We need to stop him on D. This is the only time I've ever actually punted. This is the first time I've ever actually punted being not getting a first down. Let's go. Let's go, baby. We need a defensive stop right here. Come on, Nagata. Get in the backfield. Stuff him. Let's go. Stuff him. No! No! We're going to lose this game. Don't do this to me right now. I'm my heart's like racing. Yes! Go! Go! Go, baby! There we go. We won the game. I'm sorry. That mic gets kind of loud. There we go. There we go. Let's go, baby. Show me that replay. But look at that. Timmons just straight came from behind. Timmons is like, fuck your shit. I'm taking that ball. He was gone. All right, Jake, it's last warning, man. You keep posting shit like that, I'll throw the band hammer down. When other people are kind of getting disturbed by it, man. We need a first down, because if we hit a field goal, they could still win. I just need to, actually, I don't need a first down. Play clock will allow me to, as long as they hit a timeout. No! I went to hit B and I hit A. Oh. This is seriously not about to happen right now. No way this happens. No way this is about to happen to me. Don't do this. Come on, Eli. You need to connect with one pass and the game's over. Eli, come on. Eli, come on. Come on, Eli. Eli, why are you doing this to me? Now I need defense. This is the worst draft champions game I've ever played in my life. I need a big defensive stop right here. I need a defensive stop. What's up, Jackson? All right, guys, we need to stop. We just need to stay in prevent defense. That's all we need to do. Three-man rush. Everybody else goes back. Get out of there. Drew Brees, 6'11", 72 for two interceptions. We've shut him down. What the hell? Oh! He just tackled him on the outside. The thumbnail isn't FIFA. It is Madden. YouTube Live is kind of a piece of shit. YouTube, the thumbnails are not updating. Thumbnails on videos for the last week, just like, they'll update and then they'll go to gray. I don't know why. Stuff him. I don't even think that's a first down. Yeah, they didn't get a first down. They didn't get a first down. No, no, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. If they hit this Hail Mary right now on me, I am going to lose my shit. Did he catch it? No. Game over. Game over. Wait, no, he gets another one? Oh, shit. They are really trying to fuck with me right now. You got to put pressure on him, Nagata. There we go. Oh, they still have 2 seconds left. Oh, my God. This is killing me right now. Don't do this to me. Prevent defense. I'm going to blow the timeout. I need to think about this. If they connect on one of these, your mic is about to light. I mean, you guys is... Defense. Defense. Don't do this to me! It fell incomplete. Game over. We won our third one. This is Draft Champions, man. Oh, okay, I thought I was gonna lose. Don't do that to me. That was a close one. Could have went either way. We stopped him on D, though. Yeah, I actually punted twice. So. All right, guys. I think we're going to switch over to Twitch. I'm just kind of getting sick of YouTube Live right now. My video still won't process. If you guys want to watch, twitch.tv/tubbyemu. I'm going to switch over there. Let me go ahead, and I'll post a link for you guys. Madden NFL 16. So if you guys want to watch, there's a link that now more people are coming in. We're up to 18. I don't know if that video processed. It's just not wanting to process, so that's kind of what happens. It's just YouTube doesn't want to. For some reason, when you put up a link video, they just never want to go live. And I just, it's frustrating. So there's Draft Champions video number one. So come on over, guys. Watch on Twitch, and we'll see you over there.